song. very much. Ladies and gentlemen, now without further ado, we would like to invite Yang Berbahagia, Tan Sri Leo Mogi, the Chairman of University Tenaga Nasional, to deliver his welcoming speech.
Saudara pecara majelis, yang amat berbahagia, yang berbahagia, Chancellor, members of the Domenico, members of the academy, staff of Unit 10, students, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, I would like to say thank you once again to Unit 10 for this invitation to deliver yet another lecture or talk to the academic staff as well as to the students of Unit 10. I'm glad to note that since my last lecture, since the founding of Unit 10, Unit 10 has grown tremendously. And now you have more than 8,000 students. I'm particularly glad that the employment rate is above the national average. This is, of course, a recognition of the quality of education that you get in Unit 10. I've been asked to speak on globalizing Malaysians in 2020, diamonds and the like, which they wish to have, and they came here to trade, not on the kind of ships that the Japanese, the Chinese, the Arabs, and the Indians came to this part of the world. The Europeans came in ships which are armed merchantmen. In other words, when they do trading, they expect that they might have to do a little bit of fighting as well. So that already is a new perception of things which the Asians had to take notice of. Of course, subsequently, European ways of trading differ.